The people who hire us do not know what it is that we do. They do not know what it is that they should be looking for in their next CIO. I would like to see the profession of CIOs and EDUCAUSE as our association find ways to work with presidents, chancellors, provosts, boards, people who are doing the selection of the CIOs, to find ways to get to advise them so that they can make better decisions. If they make the wrong decision and don't put the right person into that job, or put a person who might be right but not for that situation into that job, and it fails, it ends up casting a pall not on that individual, but on the institution and the view of the profession. And so I have seen instances where a CIO failure has caused the institution to say, we don't want this position at the cabinet level anymore. We're going to move it down because we didn't have a good experience. So while we're worried about how do we identify, groom, grow, develop, mentor CIOs for the next generation, I think we also need to determine how we can best move about helping institutions make the right decisions for hiring the right CIO for them.